Why? I don't know why I sniffle like I do. I don't know why that I do. Bleep, bleep. Where's that weird thing? Can't see it anymore. Chimpa. Chimpa. Crawl up here. Crawl up here. I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why, but I do. Let's have some music. I think I had some music on. Apparently I didn't. Should work now. Okay, the dash cam is still working, recording, supposedly, so I'll keep nattering while I'm driving because there's not much else I can do. It's kind of boring, just sat here. So I'll talk as I'm going. As it were, as it was, as it is. Make sure nobody's coming down that path to run over. Nope. Make sure there's no cars coming down here. Smashing to the side of me, which there isn't. Just passing the marine camp. Where all the uniformed wasters work, supposedly. Passing, but you could do it. You wouldn't do it with a big truck, that's for sure. But as I'm not in a big truck, it doesn't much matter. Something in the road. Those idiots with their masks on. I don't think they've got a road. Yeah, it's actually got a lousy road surface. I'll send you what you hour limit. That never used to be here. Mind you, I don't mind. I've got no problems with that whatsoever. Over the railway. I don't think there's much use as this anymore. Girl, hurry up. You got run over. See, I just saved your life by telling you to hurry up. Red lights obviously don't apply to you then. Oh, I was going to use the twin cells anyway, I've got to now. This port bridge is closed.
Oh, wow.
Okay, so we get to see the new twin cells bridge in this video. That's going to be exciting. This used to be regular road. This used to be houses down here and they knocked them all down. Put this friggin' road in so they could build a new bridge so they could get you across without disrupting the boat traffic too much or something. I don't know. Or get traffic across without the boats disrupting it too much. I have no idea. Look at that substation there, man. Wow! Look at all that substation. That's huge! Not really. Not really, it ain't. Not really big at all as far as substation go. Well, there you are. Just about to go over the brand new twin cells bridge. It's a weird bridge. It's a tapered, two tapered halves. I never got to saw exactly how weird it was. I was watching a video on YouTube called The Secret Vault, because he came round here and actually filmed it when it was up. He went under there with his little thingy. So yeah, so strange bridge, but nice at night just because it's lit up and everything. Come on, Ed.